Synonym rotates, the labels of tunnel rejects the tunnel. Fake record company is X on my channel and try their best to convince me they are time to invest and just wasting my time. Phony managers scamming us, girlfriend and family, the verdict unanimous. Just stop rapping, you piece of shit. It's not happening to act white and grow up. Are you trying to embarrass us? So I told that girl, blind, I was off on my stride. Rhymes kept getting better, my bus was harder than I. Almost quitting when I did, got introduced to the guy that put me on it. He been through the same struggle as I, a white rapper. But when nigga was tough, my family said it a flock. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But nothing get it a boss, cause I boss in the booth. Fuck them up and I'm just a white rapper. When I'm ready to be dope, and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. Put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm still just a white rapper. Now the rap game is flooded with rappers from every nationality, a ton of them crackers. The fact that I finally came up was miraculous. 20 years later, my name is becoming established. My album is on the rack at Best Buy. I was at the BET Awards, I was sitting right next to Luda and Rick Ross, but who would've thought I was just a Jimmy Nick flipping chicken tenders and french fries. I used to hate when people ask me what I do for a living. It feels great to tell them you're a musician until they ask what type of music I tell them I rap, and they laugh looking at me. They be like, who are you kidding? I'd be like, Google me, bitch. They always compare us, white boys to one another. Is your music like his? You should be rich. Freestyle, make a stupid request. Before I made it in music, I never used to have shit. Now I got my own crib, I can't afford my car. Fans say my music helps them when they're going through hard times. I speak my mind even when I'm going too far. Even though a part of me agree with Lord Jamar, we all guessing hip hop. I'm appreciative that you finally let us in the crib. But I bust up my ass to give respect for my craft. And in a few they never forget to mention this. And I'm just a white rapper. But when nothing was taught, my family said it a salt. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But now created the bus, cause I bust in the booth. I come up and I'm just a white rapper. When I'm ready to be dope, and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. I put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm still just a white rapper.
About 4 in the morning. Got a trunk full of bags, yeah. We just ride around dirty trying to get the bag. You already know what time it is. YG.